I feel like English food gets a bad reputation sometimes. In some cases, I get it, but in the case of a full English breakfast, I think it's super genius. Since I'm English on my mom's side and Spanish on my dad's side, I decided to do a full English breakfast with some Spanish tapas twists. So I made bacon-wrapped dates and Spanish patatas bravas and added those to the traditional full English spread. It was honestly so crazy good, and like I said, any version of a full English breakfast hits every time.